carving out a strategic kill plot in between two bedding areas. It used to be kind of an old pasture area. The two tools that I'm using are the Extreme Tree Puller by Quick Attach and also Quick Attach's Grapple Bucket. So the Tree Puller is heavy duty and I can grab a hold of it, have a lot of leverage and use the weight of the hydraulics and the weight of the skid to pop these trees right out of the ground. And then I create a pile, then I grab the Grapple Bucket and grab those trees and I'm strategically laying them across where I'm gonna put my stand so that I can get in and I can have a visual block. That's why I'm utilizing these trees, but the Tree Puller and the Grapple Bucket, popping all these trees out of here, opening up an area where I can get them into bow range. Hopefully October, November, be able to kill a nice buck here.